Before proceeding on to the clothing removal station, the person removes any uncontaminated valuables he may have on his person and deposits them into a plastic bag. An attendant inventories the contents of the bag and a plasticized receipt for the valuables is issued. The receipt will be exchanged for the valuables at the end of the decontamination process. Any contaminated valuable will be disposed of.